I'm not going to see that building again, but, you know, this building in the background had, like, a cross and a... this side of Arkansas had signs for Little Rock, too.
1,000 feet, turn left onto US 62 East, West Elm Street.
Well, it's funny, the first time I drove through here, I didn't even notice those snowflakes. That's pretty funny. I was hoping to see that building again, but I guess not. Well, oh well. Until next time, peace!